Today we're gonna do the season eight battle pass chest challenge. So basically, whatever gold gun I get out of the chest, I have to use. So let's do it. Oh man. Blade, go upstairs. Blade, go upstairs. No, what? Upstairs. Blade, really? Anyways, we're gonna do the season 8 chest challenge. Saw multiple YouTubers do it, so now I'm gonna do it. I'm a YouTuber, but I'm not a big YouTuber, so make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and leave a comment down below what you guys want me to do, and let's go. Blade! Come here, Blade! So guys, we already got that 250 V-Bucks thing. I want this dance. Right here. I want that dance, but I don't have 500 V-Bucks. So we're gonna go on solo. That's not bad. I do so have one win. Tells me I don't have any wins. Look. What does LTM mean? Can you guys comment down below what that means? Alright, so the chest is around there, I think. It's somewhere in that facility of that castle. That is all I know, and this castle is humongous. So if you guys don't know, that right there, that like hole right there, it looks like a Minecraft pickaxe, doesn't it? Everybody, it's actually an umbrella, and there's gonna be a new umbrella coming out, and you have to find it right there. That's what that is. It's an umbrella. So we're gonna go here and hopefully find this chest. I do believe it's down towards the bottom floor. Down there. I might die. Jesus, dude, why weren't you dying? Okay, this is where all the cells are. No clue where I came from either. Oh, somebody opened it. It was right here. At least I know where it's at now. I'm gonna follow this dude. He's not even looking behind him. How newbie is this dude? If I had an AR, I could laser him, but I don't have an AR. Where'd he go? He just disappeared. My dude, how did you do that? I was right. That ain't him. That's someone else. There he is. Let me get this right here. He probably has... If I can get a scar, that's like the easiest weapon for me to laser someone. Where is he? Is that him right there? Can you guys leave down, like, comment down below, people that go to Tilted Towers, are they good at this game, or like, do they just go there for attention, like kills? the storage part. Now I have no clue where he's hiding. And somebody's using a scar.
Hello.
What's up? He knows I'm here. Ooh, that was close. Oh shoot, it's Black Knight. I know it. It's a Black Knight. I couldn't do anything. Oh my god. Let me see who's watching my video right now. Hello. Are you still watching? Okay, you're still watching. So, if you want, you can add me on PS4. Eyes low, God.
Brett.
Yeah.
Bob, come here, hurry up.
I'll be back.
Watch out! Extension cord thingy.
We still have the stuff from the guinea pig. We don't have to let that go like, hey. You know,
yeah, I know. I'm going to need it.
The cat gets down. The cats get down here. They're all smacked. I think they're sad. They're going to burst through the floor.
Wait, I got that big pink one, right? And it's got a lid. Yeah.
Where's the guinea pig cages?
Oh, in the... Oh, right here's the dog cages.
Okay. Why is the stick all the animals down here with me? It was just in the not sweating this room in half. They just stay right there anyways.
Put everything on this stand.
What stand?
This one.
Mm. Hey, you pulled out my friend's list. Great job. You're gonna put them in that?
Yeah.
They can squeeze right through. Okay, did the cat go and get them through this? They are gonna squeeze right through that. That's what this is the bottom, I guess.
So the chicks didn't, like, Simba's already at the bottom. What the fuck is this?
Get down. Simba?
We put stuff around the edge so they couldn't get out when we got them. Or the chicks that we
had. Damn it. You gotta move, right? I'm.
They're totally
not going to
do that. You get that?
Why you put the smell in your head?
Upstairs in this bag.
What if we just put this in there?
I mean, probably.
Until they're bigger.
Yeah, probably.
In a nope.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ow!
Get out of the way. Get her.
Let me get that stuff.
Yep.
No attack, you the chickens.
What? Realize they're ducklings.
Shut up, same thing. Do you need that stuff?
Get him away!
Yeah, I need the... Fine!
Okay.
Whatever.
You need the what?
The bedding.
Do you want to give him this water thing too? White fuzz.
PlayStation 4 Destiny thing and PlayStation 4 headphone box. Oh, I got an idea, Amber. Are you in there?
Or, no, she's probably blind.
No, they're on the opposite side.
Hey, my comforter shit.
Fucking thing, what did you expect me to do?
Not shut the door behind me. Away, go away. Number four.
Yay.
I'm in love with the chicken love, chicken love.
Does this one have a complex with the breakfast calling the chicken?
I said chicky.
Now, go back.
Now Blake can try to tear into me.
Can't get to him.
If he can get out of the cage and bend the door just to get out, then he can get
Simba's already stalking, so I hope that they can't get up above it. I don't think they will be able to, right?
Do you think that's going to be low enough, bro?
I don't know.
Sure. Should I try to put this over here? Try to get it over there?
Can't we bring the cage closer?
I think that they're still alive, but I'm not sure. Uh-huh. You want me to touch it?
I'm not going to touch it.
Jesus.
You're real slow. Bulbs. Real fucking nice, douche.
Brent, get him upstairs.
This way. Upstairs. Upstairs, not in my room.
And of course.
Go.
Well, this is the one that I need.
The blue bulb?
Yep. Can't use that heat lamp.
What heat lamp? You gotta put it on then.
Yeah, I gotta put it in here.
Why can't you just use one?
I don't even have a UV, or no, I need the UV bulb, I think.
Is that what that is?
Stop.
Bang, I'm stopping you, you'll be upstairs.
I mean, that was a UV bulb, so that one wants the heat.
I mean, really, you're always down here, so if you would get a hold of one, it's not like when you hear it screaming. Yeah, but still,
just
if
like
you
I'll
hear one screaming, then get the cat.
Oh.
Like, common sense.
Or, just shut the door like you're supposed to, and keep the cat upstairs.
Yeah, but you bring the cats down.
I don't bring them down.
But you have Krishna and Simba down
here. I go up at 2 o'clock in the morning after I step till 2. Get a drink. Come back down.
Now I gotta get a fucking heat bulb.
So that one's not, that one's the important one?
That's the UV, but it's not gonna heat up in there.
I don't understand why you want to take them down here anyway. It's like the most coolest room in this house.
Because they can be outside as long as they have a heat lamp on.
Let's just take them outside. Let them run around.
I thought about putting them in the shed.
That means we would have to clean out the shed.
Yeah. I wasn't really going to do that today. But I can't.
If you want, we can go out and look what's out there.
I'm sweating.
The main
tractor and shed.
He stole it. Oh well. He's going to come down here one night with the laundry and everything.
There is actually one of the tracks.
You want me to do it? To ease it over a little bit?
No, you guys can have your dumb muck here. I'm gonna continue with my live stream. Okay, I'm back. Just letting you know, there's a package on the table for Josh. I don't know what it is. I have this heater on constantly and it does not work as well. Don't say that. I'm live streaming for YouTube.
My bad.
I'm live right now.
You're the one that's stalking them so you can go upstairs.
No, he is too. He got his ears back and he's staring.
Stop it.
Stop.
I'll fuck your day up. Don't give it.
Go upstairs. Go upstairs. No. No.
Go upstairs. Go. Amber! You shut the door! Krishna, go. Mike, you shut it. Thanks. Okay, guys, I'm back at the last stream. I'm sorry, I had to... My mom got baby ducks. And I had to go help him set up. My question, why are these two houses... Okay. Anyways, we're still gonna do that challenge, just not in this game. God dang, that gun sucks. What? I can't hear you. I looked, there wasn't any in there.
You can't put it in the microwave, it is not cooked.
Did you just hear me?
What?
I just said, I looked, there was none in there.
Yeah, there is.
Where? What about the stuff that was down here? But guys, I'm back. I'm not gonna do that challenge anymore. It's too hard. But I am gonna keep it. What the frick? Okay. Okay. That was weird. Actually, I am gonna do it because we're heading towards right there. So the chest is right here. Somewhere. But yeah, that little hole right there, that's a pickaxe, that's a umbrella shape. Imagine how long it took them to create this thing. It ain't here. There it is. There it is, guys. Okay. I'm looking for a shotgun. Cause I need it. I need a shotgun, so I know that there was people there, so I didn't want to kind of stick around there. Get those clingers, gotta collect them all up. That sign was keeping track of. Considering that there's nothing on that path. Here we go, guys. Pump shotgun. There's people build battling. Okay, I want to show you guys something. So if you guys don't know, there's somebody coming after you and you do not have a gun, come right here. Crouch, walk sideways. Look at that. Best hiding spot ever, guys. Genuinely, I am not good with SCAR, but I might be able to do like a couple of things with SCAR, but I'm not really good at it. They're not build battling anymore, does it sound like? Somebody either fell off. Or they are not building anymore. Have a feeling somebody fell off. Okay, never mind, they're fighting right there. Tell me somebody has a freaking minigun. I'm not trying to get his attention. But there ain't no way that he did not just see me. Here he comes. Of course, he wants to build battle me. God dang! Alright. Guys, I'm gonna create a party. Never mind. So I'm gonna create a party and invite a friend. Well, see if... So here's that subscriber. He's just kinda... You know... I don't know.